And what do you have to probably do?
It's the view from the other side of the railway line.